half-court game for four quarters. Can they shoot the percentage rather than the 38 and the 31 and 3?
Scoring the operative word in this series is when a Tatum who takes four a game at 67, you can understand these wins. Young missing consecutive shots. Kyrie Irving.
He's their 30-lead scorer, and then also he's giving us six rebounds a game in that short period of time.
Should be checking in a couple of minutes. Meanwhile, Al Horford
with the from the Pacers, and then let's make it a little bit more gypsy. There's that stagger again with Horford and Tatum setting up Irving.
Kyrie finds the open man, you know, which is about seven dimes a game.
Look, seven a game, and even now in the playoffs, seven a game, 28 points, incredible shooting percentage. Come on, this guy's got the total there.
Boston leading by 10 here. Tatum with a quick post-up mismatch. And knocks a
double-figure player for you in this playoff. He's got to step up also and become much more of a scorer in this series.
Horford with good position, the jump hook a little bit strong.
They always have been, you know, since he's been in the league. Big thing right now is to make the plays that are correct back.
At 13 points the previous game, Jaylen Brown with a hot hand.
But the big thing has been their assist. If you get 26, 27 assists in this league, you're right up at the top. They had 12 in that first quarter. He would maneuver around and set everybody else up but himself. Tonight I'm happy because he's really looking to score.
Or senior. That's good. Never happened to hit that foul line in 45 degrees
there,
to the basket.
There you go. Now that's obsolete.
Al Horford from deep. Got it.
Had a great career when he broke in San Antonio, then Toronto. And now here, he's made a big move with the second year.
Horford, the pick and pop with Irving.
Credit now. They've made eight threes. They're now 8-for-13 themselves in the three ball.
And good defense by Bogdanovich and the push.
Now that's your best man.
Wow.
Remember, he gets all the way at the top. He's one of the top three-point shooters in the league, in the top 10, shoots over 40, and that's what happens.
Kyrie with Tatum.
Yeah, good hands.
Three on the clock. And the Celtics get the stop.
It's like they did that, but to avoid one of those quarters that they had in games one and two here in the second half.
Now with the lead by four, just underway here in the third quarter. Bogdanovich gets free. Back rim to three. And here's Horford. Quickly up court to Jaylen Brown. Horford the corner three off the nice feed.
Ball movement. They made the extra pass. They could have forced the shot. They made the extra pass.
Matthews missing. Now Boston can take the lead.
Remember we said early on, you can't fall in love with the three-point shot on early on the clock when you can get easy.
The mark, Turner tipped it out of bounds.
The shoot, they missed. They get another rebound the next possession. You can't keep doing that. They're too good of a team.
Horford missing.
You know, that's a tough situation. You had a major mismatch. You don't get a two shot at the basket.
Irving missing a three. Horford there for the rebound. This team switched a little bit more than they were used to doing in the last game and was planning on going back to playing it a little more straight up here tonight. Horford changed his body over the summer, doing a lot of boxing, cross-training, hot yoga. Irving from straight away,
Butler
finds Horford inside. Rozier, a little bit strong on the three. Horford keeping it alive. Tatum, got it.
It's been a killer on
the points in the game for the second year pro. Only had 16 family members coming from St. Louis making the drive.
Great
to watch him play here.
Bad angle.
Irving working against Matthews. Gets it back out to a wide open Horford, drills it. Double-double. To Horford from the elbow, and he knocked it.
He just negated it all.
Nine on the clock. Pacers essentially done.